Pinellas deputies arrested this man, Herrera Hamilton Moreno. This is in the cockpit. This happened in the cockpit of a Coast Guard C-130 earlier this morning. They say he crashed a stolen car through a fence at St. Pete Clearwater Airport, drove down a runway, then over to the U.S. Coast Guard station. He ended up on that plane in a hangar when deputies caught up with him. He's now facing several charges with more federal charges pending.